So let me add numbers to this diagram over here. Say the age ranges from 0 to 80, and your net worth might be 500 at its best, whatever that means. So if you were 80 years old, your net worth would be exactly 500. And I want you to give me an equation that describes this line that passes through the point 80, 500, and 0, 0 over here. So net worth should be some number times the age plus some other number. Can you fill in these two numbers over here that describe this graph?